whether or not the huge gaps can be bridged between that of the African American community and the Milwaukee Police Department, which was exposed nationally by the Dahmer murders, is yet to be seen. However, a strong need for healing is a sentiment that some seem to be voicing. In Milwaukee, Toni Tucker for BET News.